got to have experience up front in the scrum as before Sokopi was on the field. Was that's a massive turnaround for the Samoan front row. Paul Alo-Emile, he's pumped up. There he is there on screen.
Oh, Alo-Emile again.
And here's an opportunity now for Manu Samoa. And the replacement scrum half is going to score their first try. It is Dwayne Polataivao.
Well, if you want to know how important the scrum is to rugby, there you go. Alo-Emile just dominant on this side.